Armstrong. Clancy Armstrong, born August 11, 1923, is a professional road bicycle racer and three-time Olympic gold medalist. The winner of the Women Individual Time Trial in 2008, 2012, and 2016. Prior to her professional cycling career, Armstrong had been a junior Olympian in swimming, a distance runner in college, and then became a triathlete. She spent many hours perfecting her strokes in the pool and the Boy family, where she also served as director of Quakes, managing more than 15 linguists, swim instructors, and others. She was diagnosed with osteoarthritis in both feet in 2001 at age 27, and told that she could no longer run at an elite level, thus ending her triathlon career and leading her to focus exclusively on cycling. And the 2008 Summer Olympics in China, Armstrong completed the biggest achievement on her career by winning the gold medal in the women's road time trial competition on August 13. Armstrong, Belonius Row. Chris Armstrong is famous for both her success in bicycle racing and the tie A. Attention to detail that kept her climbing the podium and critical race every season. She successfully defended her Olympic title in the individual time trial and the 2012 Olympics in London and became the oldest rider to win an Olympic time trial, and finishing 35 in the women's road race. She announced her retirement after the 2012 Olympics. In August 2016, Armstrong made Olympic history in Rio after coming out of retirement to win the gold medal in the women's individual time trial and becoming the first rider ever to win three gold medals in the same discipline. Armstrong is the most famous woman known in cyclists, and she will always be remembered as she has been the only three Olympic champions in the time trial mode. She retired this year, 2017, and she said it was time to spend with her life on, and there was already full in his ring is a sample to follow. She was an excellent figure in the year that she competed, demonstrating that there are no limits. She never complained in speed of the fact that she went through many medical problems, and because of many problems in her country, she always fall, and she got what she longed for and much more. She never thought that would be the most famous woman and was. And what she did most is that she made history, being the most veteran woman.
Thank you so much.